Myconia, banana poca, fountain grass. These pretty plants started in people's gardens, but winds and animals spread these seeds into the forest. These plants are now hurting Hawaii's fragile environment. Today, we can make better gardening choices for our islands by choosing native Hawaiian plants or plants that are non-invasive.
Let's get Bima.
Ask your nursery about non-invasive, environmentally safe plants. Protect Hawaii. Don't plant a pest.